Hello everyone, and welcome back to Yakuza Zero, where we start videos by killing people. I mean, by totally punching people into unconsciousness. Or by biking people into unconsciousness. That works. Right, anyway, as I was trying to say, let's go back to the office and see if we can get some... Oh, hello there. Loli, it's Kiryu-san. Yo, how's it hanging? Recipe from the Yokomichi Silvers. Hard to tell if you're acting like a gentleman or a Yankee as usual. So, what brings you here today?
I'm sorry. Actually, I want to work on my hooliganism with you, Kiryu-san. Please let me work at your office and help your business.
I really doubt you'll be able to be a better hooligan by working at my company.
Please, I'll do anything. I don't even want money for you.
No, if you're going to help, I'll pay you a salary. Even if we know each other, business is business.
You're bitching, Kiryu-san. Yo, I think I just learned some shit about being a hardcore hooligan right now.
Okay then. I guess he's in now. He's good at one thing apparently.
Kiryu-san, thanks for helping me get my pistons pumping.
Sure, let's kick it into top gear. Well, that's nice. I can't actually... Oh wait, it's over here. Whoops. Do I get my story cut, Sam? No? Everyone's just here as usual. Because of course there are.
Right. They already...
Start collection... Totally uneven. Can I change the... It's good at one thing and one thing only. It's really good at that one thing at least. He does need a lot of payment. Store list. Can I not? I need to check the guide of what I could and couldn't buy. For now to... Oh, there we go. Right, you advisor. There we go. Ooh, nice.
Okay. That should be useful. Start collection. I'll go check on that soonish. I should probably spend a while out of recording doing that, but I keep getting distracted and accidentally finishing chapters before I can do that. Oh, hello there! Oh, hey, Kiryu, baby! Kiryu? Oh, I mean, Mr. Kiryu! FTS and Papillon Kato and Director Spinning. What are you two doing here? Bling bling ka-ching! We were just talking about you, Kiryu.
Talking about me?
Yes! You helped us with that music video for Miracle! Now I want to do something for you, Kiryu.
You helped me out big time too, so I wanna hype up your side gig. Bada bing bada bis.
What does that mean?
We wanna help you, Kiryu-chan.
Yes, we'll put our world-class abilities at your disposal. Come on, Kiryu. Let's do this thing together.
He still creeps me out a bit.
Sure. It would be great to get top names like you two to help me. Aren't you really busy with your day job, though?
Don't sweat the beats. We're just to work with you, Kiryu-chan.
Kiryu-chan!
Sorry. Just let us work on the gravy train. Babylon Kito has joined your team as a manager. Is that good or bad?
We'll smash box office records together.
Victor Spinning has joined your team as a manager. I'm not sure whether that's good or bad, though. Like, do I want it to be a high number or a low number?
I'm not too sure about this, but oh well. Thanks for your help, guys.
I wonder if Mr. Miracle joins. Oh well. I guess that's that. Yeah, I should really check on... Oh, there's an exclamation mark over there. I should probably go and check. I should probably also check on one of the few people around here who doesn't want me getting stabbed. That's me HP, by the way. I could use food. Right there, probably.
Akira by himself. It's not safe here.
Help me.
Why don't you pick someone your own size?
You mean someone your size, Jovikov?
Stand by me.
Hey, estoy en mi familia.
Perfect.
There we go. Easy enough.
Untouchable.
I'm sorry.
It won't happen again.
Thanks. I don't know what I would have done without you. Please take this.
Replayed.
Money! Okay, what do you want? Innocent lad, huh?
Oi. This is no place for a kid all alone. It's not safe. Go home to your mom.
I don't wanna. I don't like... My mom when she's mad.
What? Your mom was angry with you?
Yeah. I wanted to buy something from this super cool vending machine, but she freaked out.
Super cool vending machine? Not like this one here.
It's nothing like that. It's a lot bigger and it's lit up with all these bright lights. It's really, really cool.
Why did your mom get angry about that?
I don't know. My mom is always really nice, but she got really, really mad this time. She looked scary.
Oh, okay, so what are you doing here?
My mom went out, so I took a train here.
You came all the way here by yourself? That's pretty gutsy. I got a hand to you, kid.
I did a lot of chores and saved up all my allowance.
Well, for you. It's tough for a kid your age to save money.
Yep, I worked really hard to get this far, but...
What's wrong?
I want to buy something from the cool vending machine, but it's at the back of an alley. It's dark and kind of scary.
A dark alley is dangerous for a kid by himself. Got it. And you're right. You're smart not to go into a dark alley alone.
Yep, that's why I can't decide what to do.
Well, like, it's what's holding the kid, like, but does he want a soda at that valley? I will just go get it for him myself. Sure, that's totally gonna be a soda. Okay, you win. I'll go buy from this cold vending machine of yours. You'll be good and wet here, dear.
You'll do that for me? Yay!
Didn't expect anyone to be so happy about this. So, where's this special vending machine?
It's over this way, follow me.
Oi.
Wow, anything big guy. Says the tiny guy. Says the really big guy.
It's in here. Here.
Okay.
Here it is.
Nani?
Oh no.
Oi.
Oh, you're called vending machine. Is it really that one there?
Yep. Is something wrong, mister?
So you, the kid was looking at the vending machine shooting adult merchandise. No wonder his mom flipped earlier.
See, is it vegan gold?
There's no way you can give that junk to a kid. I hate to disappoint him, but I have to turn him down. Sorry, kid. I can't keep my promise. That vending machine is way out of your reach. Go home to your father.
Why? Tell me why.
You don't need to know, you said.
Well, I already know something about that vending machine. There's secret magazines in it. Those magazines are covered in shrink wrap. They must be super important to be protected like that. My friend's big brother said so.
The shrink wrap's meant for protection, not for the magazine anymore. You will understand one day.
But I want to understand now. They say it would be really educational.
It's not something you need to learn now. Look, I'm an adult, but even I don't know very much. It's there.
It's not fair. You said you'd go buy it for me. Grown-ups always lie. Am I gonna grow up to be a liar too? I don't want.
When I was a kid, I used to think adults were unfair too. Yet here I am, just lying. Just another lying grown-up. Really, that's what gives you... A man doesn't go back on his word. I keep my promise and go buy your magazine.
You will?
Of course, but you have to keep it a secret from your mom. No matter.
Yay, you're getting my magazine. Yay.
Keep it down. You wanna be treated like a man, you gotta be patient and quiet.
Yep. Sorry, mister, and thank you so much for helping me.
You shouldn't expect too much. What a dilemma. I made that kid a promise, so I can't really give that stuff to a child. What do I know? This kid is the picture of bright-eyed innocence. I can't give him the magazine, but I can't fulfill my promise to buy it. Okay, I got this. It's too dangerous for you, so stay back. Let's do this. Someone's coming.
I'm exhausted.
Officer.
Finally, a few minutes to myself.
Office workers on their break.
It's better whisper. What do you suppose that man is doing there? Oh, you know, what's at the end of the alley? Oh, right. He must be lonely at night.
I'm surrounded. Back off for now.
But how could he bring a child with him? People are so shameless these days. Shh, he's coming this way.
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong, mister? Aren't you going to buy?
Well, yeah, but see, that's my detail. Stuff's messy when you see me buying. There's no telling what they will say about it. I might have to wait them out.
Oh, Mr. President Kiryu.
Hmm?
What?
Aren't you supposed to be working?
Nani?
What's Marina doing here? Why here? Why now?
Mister.
It's nothing.
What brings you out here?
Oh, just wandering around. What are you doing here?
I take my break at this park every now and then. I usually read or just relax on that bench.
Oh, okay. Sorry, we're in a hurry here.
Hi. Oh, of course. See you then.
I'll have to walk off and hope for a chance.
Wait. Does he have a son?
That's gonna be awkward to say the least. Buying a shrinking wrapped magazine. Kiryu must reach the vending machine at the back of the alley without attracting attention. If he is spotted, Kiryu will become flustered and retreat to the starting point. Kiryu can choose to abandon the vending machine quest by speaking to the one.
Begin your dubious quest!
Keten. Yeah, she's got a nice sight. Okay, so I know how to get here. Okay, that was an that wasn't too bad, I guess.
Yay, mister, you're so cool!
This is far from cool.
No way, you're my hero. Please, please, can I have it?
Before I give you this, you have to promise something.
Sure.
This is important. You can't open this magazine until you get home. Even there, you can't let your mother see it, ever.
Huh? Where am I supposed to read it then?
You can't let anyone know about it. You can only read it when you're alone.
Okay, I got it.
And
there's more?
This is the last thing. Don't hide it under your bed. It's not as safe as you think.
Okay. I don't really get it, but this sounds like it's pretty important.
Good boy.
Thank you, mister. I'll treasure it forever.
It's really not that valuable. There will come a day when you don't need it anymore. Just be careful getting home, okay?
Yep. Thank you very much.
Grow strong, kid.
It takes so much to be a man. You sneaky little assistant.
What's that icon? Oh, my place is probably getting attacked or something. Well, let's go fix that. Yeah. Open a strength, strong. Let's prove that wrong.
Hey, look who it is. You're that Kiryu guy from Yamano's place, right?
Yeah. I heard there were some guys causing trouble around here. I need you to stop.
That's a big no can do, buddy. This is the Leisure King stores, after all. You don't give the orders here. Well,
this is not nearly as challenging as the immediate scene, huh? Simple enough.
Oh, I don't believe it.
Yay!
Okay.
So... There we go. Simple enough. What did those guys even expect? Sob.
Hey, boy.
Sure, anything I can learn from you?
Comes down to spirit in the end, so I'm going to teach you a move that harnesses that power. I call it Spirit Fire.
It's a resolute counter, huh?
Yeah. Hey.
Uh-huh. It's one of those Japanese hooligans. You call yourself an assassin. You look about as pro as some sort of street punk. I don't really know what's going on here, but I just got paid a fortune up front by some guy. I get the rest once I'm at the job soon.
Oh, so he's a street fighter on a freelance job. He doesn't look so tough.
Shut it. I might not look like much, but I never lost a fight. Time to earn this cash.
Think you have the tenacity to win? This is the perfect chance, boy.
Yeah, time to try out that move I just learned.
What? You want some first, do you? Alright, open up and I'll serve you your own tea. Yeah, about that, I'm gonna open up your stomach. Stomach. Whatever. Then again, I have to... There we go. He looks like in pain. There we go. Simple enough. You get the better.
The boy wins.
I, yeah.
Yeah.
What did the guy who paid you look like?
It was dark, so I didn't get a good look at their face. From the way they talked, I guess they were foreign.
No.
Well, it wasn't me.
Of course not. It's the guy who's out to get you. I would be amused if it was actually him. Don't you go getting any more ideas, okay?
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah, it's a bit difficult to sound more jerky for me, I guess. I'll give it a try if I don't get.
I'd heard these were the most dangerous debt collectors around. Looks like you handled this one no problem, Tom.
We better hope they're all like this, Tom.
Achievement unlocked, training in style. Time to go get something to eat. Entrance. I'm not sure what are the places I can buy. I should also give that a check soonish. For here. Free smile, huh? Oh, that's pretty fitting, I see. Then. not gonna question it. Let's get ourselves another move. And then I'll probably check the buildings in between episodes. That's gonna get repetitive. How do I break down defenses?
Opponents that say on the defensive are a real hassle. Sometimes the right move in a boxing match is to buy your time and wait for a win by decision. But that's not the way of a true champion. You need the fighting instinct to do whatever it takes to grab and wrench down the other guy.
Fighting instinct, huh? Rallying and boxing don't have much in common, but I get what you're saying.
This is the perfect move for opponents with a solid defense. I call it the face squeeze.
I see. The opponent can break free if you grab their arm or leg, but it isn't so easy when you're holding the face. Even with the guard up, you can have your way with them.
Yes!
Yes! They're weak on the optic, aren't you? But
You're back, Osama. Another assassin. Another assassin. This one looks pretty different. Word is, your bodyguard here knows how to handle himself. That's why I go call them.
What? Why you?
Professional killers like us always risk getting the tables turned on us. You often hear about second-rate hitmen being taken out by their target.
Yes, that's what happened to everyone sent after me so far. Until my boy here turns on killmen.
Well, that won't be happening with me. They call me the unassailable assassin. Nobody gets but my defenses. So I always get the job done.
Here's your chance, boy.
I get it. I get it. You want me to try out the movie I just learned, right? Wait, your mom, Ren. I haven't got all day, you know. Let's go!
My throat hurts. Isn't so face twisting.
Oh!
That's pretty mean.
So he does quite a bit of damage.
Okay.
Senyes while doing.
Yeah, that's gonna be a bit difficult, especially with my throat as it is. I'm gonna need more juice.
Oh, don't get it. How'd you break past my defenses?
Oi.
Worst other than second right hitman getting taken out by the targets. You made your match today, so don't come back. Oh, I won't!
Oh.
You're getting stronger every day, boy.
Yeah, I guess I have you to thank for that.
Well, I still have more moves to learn, but that's probably enough for now. I'm probably gonna be able to just eat more in the same place. Yeah, peyote is ready, peyote is ready. Okay. So, in between episodes, I'll check what other buildings I can get, make more use, because this is the last I can make. So, yep. And yeah, I'll be back soon with probably more buildings and stuff to do. Bye!